I'm Philip Correll with Equilibar. This is our EPR-3000 electronic pressure regulator. And I'd like to demonstrate the operation of this unit. For the demonstration purposes, we are supplying the unit with 3,000 pounds per square inch compressed nitrogen through these hoses here. We are measuring the output through this precision pressure gauge, electronic pressure gauge. As a standalone unit, we can supply power to the unit simply with the 24-volt DC power input jack on top of the unit. All functions are available on the display screen here when you're using the front panel. In this case, we have our set point. We'll go to the set point. Let's go to 500 pounds per square inch. We simply press that button. We select the digit we wish to change, and we'll go up. I'm going to change that to 500 pounds per square inch and press set. And that pressure is indicated over here and also on the display screen, as is the set point. This is the actual pressure output. We want to change that pressure again. We change the set point. We press the set point set. We select the digit we wish to change. Go to 700 pounds per square inch and press set. And pressure is, of course, within 0.5%. To go back to zero, go to the main, go to the control on the set point. We select the digit we wish to change. I'm going to change to 700. Let's go down to 400. Excess pressure is vented through the exhaust port, and we go to 400 pounds per square inch. We'll go to zero, select the digit again, go to zero, and press set. The second method for controlling the set point of the EPR-3000 is through the analog signal 0 to 5 volts DC through pin 4 of the mini DIN connector. To simulate the actual environment, we're going to be using this potentiometer that we can vary from 0 to 5 volts. It is supplied through pin 4 of the mini DIN connector, and in this case, the power is also supplied through the mini DIN connector. Now we need to change the set point source from front panel to analog. So simply go to menu, control setup, set point source, and we're going to select analog, which is one click down, and press set. And again, the set point source, set point and the actual pressure are indicated on the control panel, as well as the output on this digital meter. So let's pull the pressure up. I will dial it up. I'm watching the set point there. Go to 299 pounds per square inch. And we can vary the pressure just by changing the input voltage. Now, while we're controlling this unit with the analog signal of 0 to 5 volts, we're also getting a digital output, which is indicated on this screen over here. We're using the Flow Vision software application. We have a duplicate of the control panel being displayed here, and we have a graph. So as I change the pressure, you will see the graph and the indication change using the software. Now the analog input that we're using here would be useful if you need to make sudden changes or on the fly, or you could be supplying this signal from another point of your application. I'm going to bring the pressure down slowly. Our set point is currently 838. Down further. and our set point is zero. Now, a third method for controlling the EPR-3000 is through the RS-232 port, which is also on the mini DIN connector up here. We are using the Flow Vision software. All I need to do is go and change the set point source, go to Menu, Control Setup, Set Point Source, and we're going to go to Serial, which is the top selection, and we'll set. Now we are controlling the unit with the software. To change the set point, simply go to the set point field here and enter the value you wish. We're 425 pounds per square inch and set. And as before, the set point and the actual pressure are indicated here. We are showing the output here on our pressure gauge and as well as on the software. To change that pressure, you just change the value in the field here. We'll go to 300. In fact, any value you want. We can go to 156 if we wish. And we'll close the valve altogether. We'll go to close valve, and the unit returns to zero. Now we've been using pounds per square inch as a units setting in here, but all are available, whether it's kilograms per square meter, or bar, or what have you. It's all available through the front panel or through the software. If you have any further questions about the EPR-3000 or any questions about any of our products here at Equilibar, visit us on the web at equilibar.com.